let's talk about automatic real-time quantizing as you record from any MIDI controller. In my case, I have a Roland electronic drum kit, and considering the fact that I'm not the best drummer I've ever met, I use the auto quantize function every time I record with the kit. For the purposes of this video, I'll be inputting notes via a launch key 61, aka playing drums with my fingers, which is bound to be off time. So the first thing I want to do is demonstrate how it's going to turn out without auto quantizing. First, we'll select a virtual drum instrument. Next, we'll arm the track and make sure the metronome is activated. Then play a simple beat. Now that we're finished, we'll bring it up in piano roll, and as you can see, my human factor is quite noticeably off. Some hits are behind, some hits are early. With results like that, nobody's going to be asking me to be their finger drummer. So let's delete that recorded clip. Next, I'm going to set the auto quantizing for eighth notes, since I won't be doing any fancy rolls. Now hit record and do it again. And as you can see, every hit is now perfectly in time. And as always, thank you so much for using Mixcraft.